Mumbai is a melting pot of cultures, and we surely know how to take things from all across the globe and make it our own by adding a quintessential Mumbaiya touch. Today, we explored the area near JJ Flyover and Muhammad Ali Road to bring to you the Middle Eastern and Mughalai delicacies in one of our most iconic neighborhoods. Originally a Middle Eastern delicacy made with lamb or mutton, shawarma has traveled across the globe and resurfaced in various versions and avatars. At Prince Shawarma, you get a true taste of it. Thin pieces of cooked chicken, sliced off a large rotating metal rod and stacked into lightly toasted pita bread along with the other tasty textural condiments. Dig into a bite of their open shawarma will tell you exactly what the hype is all about. Don't go by the color of these jalebis, whose inspiration comes all the way from Persia. They are soft, spongy, addictive and delicious, and what makes them that is the addition of mawa to the batter. Once fried to a crispy golden brown, it is dunked into a sugar syrup to get spongy and sweet. That's not it. The final crown is the layer of chilled rabdi on the top. Persia might have invented the jalebi, but we surely gave it our own twist. Delhi ki chaat and Delhi ki sardi may be exclusive to Delhi, but we've got the tandoori chicken and delicious Delhi-style Mughlai cuisine to Mumbai and amped it up to suit our quirks. For an example, the Paneer Peshawari at Delhi Zaika has chunks of classic tandoori grilled paneer but dredged in a masaledar creamy sauce. Topped with, you guessed it right, some more cream. The cheese overload tandoori gives you the best of both worlds with juicy chunks of chicken tandoori and strings of cheese. Malai chicken is just what the name says, but with the addition of proper Mumbaiya level decadence. When your food is cooked on a giant 175 kilo customized iron tawa, you can be sure that these guys know exactly what they are doing. The naan lajawab at tawa is Mumbai's definition of a good mutton burger. With chunks of spicy tawa grilled mutton, a layer of creamy house-made mayonnaise and even a chunk of pineapple to balance out those rich spicy flavors. Tawa is a place where you will surely experience guilty pleasures. Tawa is truly the king of naan chaap. The next stop is Laham, which in Arabic means butcher, and hence you can expect a whole variety of deliciously prepared meat dishes at Laham. They have wonderful items like buff chaap, malai buff chaap and tawa buff chops on their menu, which will give you a taste of cuisine from the Middle East but with a full-on Mumbai vibe. There is ice cream and then there is hand-churned ice cream at Taj in Muhammad Ali Road, which surely is something else. This 130-year-old restaurant has been a landmark in Mumbai since its inception in 1887. The ice creams are made in a large old-school ice cream churner which have huge wooden containers with a metal rod in between and layer of salt and crushed ice around it. The ice cream mix, which is a simple blend of fresh fruits, cream, milk and sugar, is then added and churned to give you the final creamy delight. The fresh strawberry and sitafal ice cream at 60 bucks a scoop is a complete steal. If these wonderful meaty treats from our very own Mumbai have made your mouth water, hit that like button and fill up the comment section with your favorite Mumbai dishes and hotspots to get there. Don't forget to subscribe to Things to Do, because we have got a lot more drool-worthy content lined up for you.